so
hi guys, I'm Paul Wharton here at the Mr. Sundress Pageant in Adams Morgan. The fun is about to begin, right everybody? Everybody, I competed in the Sundress Festival. It was a rad time. I got a free beer, hang out with cool guys like this.
I like it on the guys and I like shorter.
And why is that?
It's just a different look that I'm not used to.
So why not see the most eligible men in DC in sundresses on a Sunday?
Exactly. And if you can't deal with your man wearing a dress, then something's wrong with you, right?
One out of every three kids is at risk for hunger in D.C. And D.C. Central Kitchen is helping to eliminate that under the Capital Area Food Bank, where I'm an ambassador against hunger. And we are providing food for over 700 partner agencies, D.C. Central Kitchen being one of them. What do you think about that?
I think it's fantastic. No child should not know where their next meal is coming from. And I think D.C. Central Kitchen does a really good job of making that not a fear for them.
Fight hunger. Do it, Mandy. Fight hunger. Hey guys, Paul Wharton here at the 2015 Mr. Sundress Pageant. It is off the hook. For our complete interviews and videos, go to DCW15.com.